Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm about to take you on a journey back into time. Think of it as a little history lesson.